into the box. Kid Lakdawalla. Big swing, but he just gets a piece of it. Strike one. A swing and a high drive to right center field. Back goes Reddick. It's out of here. So it's a two-run shot to right center. His first homer so far in the series. And that gives the Red Sox a 2-0 lead.
Yep, this is why you just can't rely on one pitch. These are the best hitters in the world. And when they know what's coming, they're going to jump all over it just like he did there.